done it! The cryptum can now be opened.
George, give me that! A will!
A family tree!
A secret room!
Yes, I believe the time has come to tell you all a little story about who we really are. I was born George Arthur Philip Scruff on a fine July morning to the Duke and Duchess of Scrufford. Being their only son and heir to the lands and titles of my noble ancestors, my future had been planned a long time before my birth. But fate had other plans for me. On one of my many travels as a young archaeologist, I met Victoria, the love of my life. With a promise to marry her, I returned to Scrufford to inform my parents of my honourable intentions. My parents were not pleased to hear the news, having already promised my betrothal to the Princess of Bavaria. An ultimatum was thrust upon me: give up my love or my inheritance. I chose love over land. Distraught by broken ties, I returned to Victoria. I promised myself never to set foot in Scrufford again. Many years later, I received the very sad news of my parents' death. I was asked to return to my homeland and take my rightful position as the Duke of Scrufford. I declined. After all, I had everything. A loving family, a simple, happy life. I created a secret room and buried all links to my noble roots within it. So the decision is yours to take, my dear family. Would you like to return to Scrufford and join the ranks of great nobility, or...
Yes!
I thought as much. Down the well we go.
It's so dark in here. Mummy, I'm scared.
Now, darling.
Who's pushing back there?
Ah, yes, my precious gem lock.
Open sesame!
I don't think that's going to work, William. I'm afraid there's a little more searching left to do. There are 5 gems hidden around the house. When you've found all 5, come back here.
Thank you.
capital. Now that you've found all the gemstones, opening this door should be a breeze. All we need to do is play a little game. The big gems will light up in a sequence. Repeat this sequence correctly, and one of the little gems will light up. When all the little gems in the outer ring are activated, the door will open. Unfortunately, I'm totally useless to you from here on, seeing as it's a memory game. But we're nearly there. Good luck!